Welcome to RigorCool.com. In this video, we'll discuss about how to test mobile application using testRigor. testRigor is an AI-based automation tool used for automating our manual activity. So as far as we have seen, automating multiple applications or multiple cloud-based application, web-based application by using testRigor. But now in this video, we'll cover how to automate mobile application using testRigor. So mobile device testing is a process by which mobile apps are tested for functionality, usability, and consistency. But when we are using an automation tool, we need to have their certain set of devices or versions of devices. But testRigor is giving us a facility where we can select the model or the device in platform itself. So we don't need to worry about carrying the devices always, and we can test the complete application flow by using testRigor. So if you're visiting first time and you have not yet subscribed this channel, consider subscribing and pressing bell icon for further updates. So let's start with mobile automation process in testRigor. So once we'll create an account, we'll be able to jump here where we can see new test suits are there. So let me add the test suit name. So here I'm going to add mobile testing 3 as a test suit name. And here type of testing, we are going to perform native and hybrid mobile. So here we will get username and password. As of now, we are not going to use username and password. Provider is either we can select testRigor, browser stack or lambda test, but right now we are proceeding further with testRigor. Operating system, either we can select Android, iOS, totally depending on your EPK file. So right now we are proceeding with Android versions. Device will have a certain set of devices where we can, by using that devices, we will be able to test it. So I'm selecting this, and here I'm going to generate tests automatically based on the auto discovery 10. After that, we'll get an options to select APK file. For selecting the APK file, you have to navigate it to the folder. And from here, you can see I'm selecting this application and click on upload and create. So it will take some time for uploading the process, and post that this will navigate it to the board where we can see the application has been uploaded successfully and it will start generating the test cases. So let's see which all test cases it will generate automatically, and post that we will create our own custom test cases. You can see here it started generating the test cases. So as I said, testRigor is focused on the right word to express what needs to be tested instead of getting bogged down the coding based on the details of implementation and test maintenance. It will build tests which run in all desktop and mobile browsers and native mobile applications. So by using this application, we'll be able to test, or we'll be able to generate plain English language coding. We don't need to write a single line of code for automating our complete script, and it will generate nicely generated graph. Either we can use the recording concept, otherwise we can add custom test cases. So if you want to know the complete process, please watch my previous video I have covered by using several use cases. Let's wait for some time. So because when we are uploading any APK file, it will scan the packages, and based on that, it will generate auto test set. Now, if you can see here, this steps has been generated, and when you will click on this, it will show you the complete image where what all we have in our test suit. So let's create one custom test suit where we'll select echo box and enter some detail, or maybe if we have the fake login screen for testing, we can also select that as well. So as of now, I'm going to create a custom test case where I will just click on echo box and enter some detail. So you'll see here, we are not going to actually write in code. We are just defining the complete script in plain English language. That's the power of testRigor, where we can test or create an automation suite by using plain English language. Here, I'm just going to write test and post that. We're writing here test echo box the name, and here we are just defining press in double quotes eco box. Then have some text to be there to enter and about see something. So I'm defining enter. Hi, this is test trigger automation into see something. Then click save. So it will save this code and show. Check page contains. Now our script will be completed and click on add and run. So it will take some time to execute the complete process and generate all the screenshots listed here. So let's wait for a few seconds and pause that. It will generate execution process with the complete screenshot where we will be able to track if anything is failed, we will be able to see it here. Now, if you can see here, it will navigate into the page where it will launch the application and click on eco box. Post clicking on the eco box, it will jump into the next page where it is having a text box where we have the see button options. So post that as per my defined keywords, entered all the details and clicked on save. And finally, this has been verified, this complete text which we have entered it. So this is how we can automate a mobile application test cases by using testRigor. Hope you enjoyed this content. If you have any queries, questions, add in comment box and don't forget to share within your circle. Thank you for watching.